did you experience?
I feel that it put me in a place that I feel the pain, mm-hmm. and I have like a dimmer that I can be control of the pain. Mm-hmm. That's exactly what I feel.
So how does it feel right now?
It's feel much better. I still feel it, yeah. And I get to the idea that I accept it, that I feel it, uh-huh. and I have a dimmer that, you know, I took it to the left, you know, I uh-huh. so it's much less pain. And so before, I think I when I close my eyes, I feel that my head is going all the way down, something that I couldn't do before.
Okay. So if you would have to rate it, how much less is it?
50% less.
Good. That's a good result. And could you feel my hands?
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
I feel it when I was breathing. I was telling to myself that you give me some energy that I need to feel myself with. So that's, I feel, my eyes were closed, but I feel that something moved here.
Okay.
And it's like, let me to breathe deeper, you know, and take it. Mm-hmm. So,
okay. Yeah, it's very, did you have any sensations in your neck?
Yes, I did.
Yeah.
I feel it too. I feel in my back. There was a lot in my back.
Uh-huh. Yes. Good. Thank you.
Thank you.
And
thank you.
I think I'm going to get you a glass of water. First, let's stop the recording.